Children, in the last class we read the story I Want. In this story, a little monkey wants to be big and strong. A wise woman hears him and gives him a magic wand. With the help of magic wand, he gets his neck like a giraffe and trunk like an elephant and steps like a zebra. When he goes to the river and looks into the river, he cries, "Mother, it's a monster." But his mother tells him that it's not a monster, it's his body. Then the little monkey cries and cries. He wishes that he wants to be himself again. Little monkey is himself again. He jumps for joy. He throws the magic wand into the river. He never wants to be anyone else again. Now students, we will read the new words of the story and will know the meaning of these new words. Number one is strong. S-T-R-O-N-G. Strong, meaning takatvar. Next word is wand. W-A-N-D. Wand, chadi. He got a magic wand na? Next word is wishes. W-I-S-H-E-S. Wishes, ichchai. Next word is blows. B L O W S. Blows. Fankna, fuk marna. An elephant blows the water on its body. Trunk. T R U N K. Trunk. Hathi ki sund. Monster. M O N S T E R. Monster, meaning rakshas, shaitan. Now students, you have to learn the spellings of these new words and you have to write these new words in your notebook. Okay students, bye bye.